The Warm Audio Bus Comp is an all-analog, two-channel stereo VCA compressor based on classic circuitry that has provided silky smooth tone on countless hit records. Stereo VCA compressors are masterful at controlling dynamics on many sources, but they have become widely known for their magic touch on stereo mixes. The power switch is used to power the unit on and off. To extend the life of the electronics, please turn the unit off when not in use. This meter indicates the amount of compression being applied to your audio. The threshold setting determines at what level the compressor will begin working. For example, when the signal level exceeds the threshold setting, it will be compressed. Below the threshold, the signal will be passed unprocessed. Carefully setting the threshold allows you to precisely control when compression is being applied to a signal. Attack refers to when the compression effect is engaged after the signal crosses the threshold. Attack is measured in milliseconds. You might adjust it from 0.1 to 0.3 to 0.6 milliseconds, or all the way up to 30 milliseconds. And of course, anywhere in between. The compression ratio selects the amount of compression to apply on signals above the threshold. The ratio might be something like 3 to 1. That means for every 3 dB you send to the compressor beyond the threshold, only 1 dB comes out. The release is the amount of time it takes for the compressor to stop affecting a signal after crossing the selected threshold. With a shorter, or fast, release time, the processor will release and let go of the signal more quickly after the threshold is crossed. A longer, slow release time will allow the compressor to continue to affect the signal for a designated period of time after the threshold is crossed. For example, a 0.3 release setting will let go of its compression 0.3 seconds after crossing the selected threshold. The high-pass filter affects only the audio signal entering the compression sidechain section of the circuit. The low frequencies selected to be cut off with this filter will still pass through the unit all the way to the outputs. However, the frequencies below the selected cutoff point won't be compressed. The use of the high-pass filter allows you to compress your material harder without an unwanted pumping effect occurring from the low bass frequencies hitting the compression sidechain. Because the low-end frequencies pass through the unit uncompressed, the low-end breathes more easily and in many cases sounds stronger and deeper with the high-pass filter engaged. The process of compression inherently reduces the overall level of audio. Once this occurs, you need a way to bring the overall level back up. There are a number of ways to accomplish this. However, the simplest and most effective way is to have a final gain stage, or makeup gain, before the audio leaves the compressor. When selected, the compressor is engaged and operable. When not selected, bypass, the compressor will still pass audio through without compressing your signal. The bus comp's side chain that creates the compression action is typically driven by the input signal. In typical operation, the loudest signal, left or right, hits the bus comp's threshold and determines the side chain's reaction for both the left and right audio signals. When engaging the external side chain switch, one can send an external mono signal to the side chain input on the rear of the unit. When doing so, the signal entering the sidechain input on the back of the unit will determine the compression action to be applied to the left and right audio signals. The availability of this feature opens up the possibility to use the unit as a ducker for audio follow applications, or with external EQ as a de-esser. When this switch is engaged, the makeup gain stage of the bus comp converts from a non-discrete IC-based output stage to a pair of fully discrete op-amps driving two USA-made Cinemag transformers. Inserting this discrete transformer stage into the signal path will change the sonics and tone of the signal you are passing through it. Some might describe the engagement of the Cinemag transformer stage as adding depth, tone, or vibe to the signal. We strongly encourage you to listen to your recordings with and without this switch engaged to determine which setting sounds best to you. An IEC power cable is included. Double-check to be certain that the correct voltage is displayed for your geographic location. Balanced inputs are available in both XLR and quarter-inch TRS on the backside of the bus comp for convenience. These inputs are designed to accept a +4 line-level signal. Balanced outputs are also available in both XLR and quarter-inch TRS on the backside of the bus comp. Thank you for purchasing the Warm Audio Bus Comp 2-Channel VCA Bus Compressor. We feel this product offers the best in terms of sound, function, and vibe from the classic era of analog recording. We don't cut corners when it comes to what goes into our products, and the Bus Comp is no exception. The Bus Comp uses the highest quality components, including that 2180 VCAs and output transformers made by Cinemag USA. The Bus Comp is hand-wired and hand-assembled, including the PCB components that are all populated by hand. We are confident you will love recording and mixing with the Warm Audio Bus Comp.